was celebrated as National Reading Day in honor of P.N. Panik. On behalf of the Reading Day celebrations, I would like to share some experience of reading a book in mathematics, which is Introduction to General Topology by K.D. Joshy. This book deals with topological spaces. What is a topological space? In simple words, it's double sheet geometry. But this book explains this concept very well, and the writer explains the concept of topological space in two steps in a simple language. At first, he gives a logical warm-up in his book, because many of the concepts in this book uses logical statements. So in order to read the book, first one should have logical thinking and should know what are the logical statements. So first the author gives a logical warm-up in this book. Secondly, he introduces the concept of sets and their properties, because topological spaces deals with lots of sets and the properties. The third chapter is a very important chapter in this book, and it is the best section which I have read in this book, because it gives the relation between geometry and topology, how the topology had evolved through these years, and how it differs from geometry. The section clearly explains this difference and the relation between geometry and topology through various examples, and this is called the motivation for topology. One should know why a concept is evolved. For knowing this, the section helps a lot. And next comes the main chapter, that is the topological spaces, which gives the definition and a lot of examples of topological spaces. And also the later sections deals with the properties of topological spaces. Some simple properties like open set, closed set, neighborhood, interior point are all discussed in the further chapters. Also, special properties of topological spaces like compactness, connectedness, then separation axioms are also discussed in the various sections. As we go further, we see some other topics like nets, filters, and more about compactness and also complete metric spaces. He had also included some related topics like topology groups, function spaces, and a lot more in his book. In total, this book is something, a new experience, because one who wants to know what a topological space is must read this book, because this gives a very simple way of introducing into the concept of topological spaces. And anyone who reads it would like to read it further. Someone who reads the book would enjoy it. That's what the book is. It is written in a simple language so that anyone who reads it can understand. And also the writer has tried to go through the concept step by step by giving a logical warm up and then a motivation for this concept, and then going into the topic in detail. So this book in total is a very good experience for anyone who reads it. K.D. Joshy has tried to explain everything in detail with a lot of examples that are simple as well as complex. And he has tried to provide with a lot of exercises so that we can reciprocate what we have understood and try to learn from these questions. So it would be a great experience to read such a book. Thank you.